Hello friends, how are you all? I'm Miss Kanchan Hablani. Today I'm going to tell you a story of a glass of milk. Once upon a time, there lived a young boy who was very poor. He did odd jobs to be able to buy his food and go to school. One day after school, the boy was very hungry. I don't have money today, and I have no job lined up till the night. How will I make it through the day? Maybe I should just have some water to fill my stomach. So the boy decided to ask one of the houses in the neighborhood for a glass of water. He knocked on the first door, and a young girl opened the door. "I'm very thirsty. Can you please give me a glass of water?" "Yes, wait a minute." The girl saw the boy's condition and understood how hungry he was. Instead of a glass of water, she brought him a glass of milk. The boy was surprised to see the milk. "I cannot take this. I don't have any money to pay you for it." "It's okay. You don't have to pay me for it." "Thank you very much." The boy drank the glass of milk and felt better immediately. He thanked her and went his way. Many years went by. One day, the girl, who was now a woman, fell very ill. She was taken to the hospital. The test revealed that she had a rare kind of sickness that would need great care for many months. Dr. Philip was assigned to see her case. "Don't worry, we will take care of you." "Thank you." As he had promised, Dr. Philip took great care of her. He visited her daily, stayed by her bedside at nights, and made sure she was always comfortable. After 6 months of intensive treatment in the hospital, the girl was finally well and could go home. But she had a worry. She called the nurse to her room. "I'm healthy now, but I'm worried. It's time for me to pay the hospital bill, but I'm afraid I won't have enough money to do so." "Oh, you don't need to worry about it. Your bill has already been paid." "What? By whom? Have a look yourself." The girl was astonished. The bill was cancelled across, and in big bold letters it said, "Paid in full years ago with a glass of milk." It was signed by Dr. Phillips. The girl could not believe her luck. Dr. Philip was the young boy she helped many, many years ago. Today, he had become her savior and helper.
So, the moral of this story is, never hesitate to help others, because you never know, your one good deed can turn into another good one. I hope you like the video. Thank you.